Sometimes we need more than 1000% speed of our video clip. But this number is an actual program limit in Adobe Premiere Pro. So how to make this limit disappear? It's very simple. At first we make 1000% speed. To do this, press right button here and choose Time Remapping Speed. Now you can move this line up to the actual limit. And to make this limit disappear, all you need to do is to press right button on the clip and choose Nest. And here is the trick. When you create a nested sequence, it has 100% speed, no matter what speed is in your clip. And that is extremely awesome, because now you can speed up your video even more. Do the same actions like before and that's it. So I hope that this super quick tip was useful to you. Don't forget to hit the like button below and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next cup of skills. Good luck!